Hello and what is up? I'm MotoristX and welcome to an edition of the RevVlog, where I vlog about automotive events, history, and lore. Today, I'll be showing you part of my time at a car meet called Fueled Up. This meet is a recurring meet usually held during the first Saturday of every month, and it's located at the car park or parking lot of Nebraska Furniture Mart right off State Highway 121 in the Colony, Texas. As far as the cars go, this meet usually does have a lot of variety. So much, we're talking about seeing cars like Hurricane STOs, Maybach S-Classes, Hurst Mustangs, and even Honda Beats. There's a high likelihood you'll definitely find a car you haven't seen in person. Now, as far as the people go, you'll find folks of all sorts. We're talking families, couples, teens and their friends, vendors, and content creators like myself. But regardless of who these people may be, overall, the people here are fairly nice and actually down to talk to you about cars, especially if they own one of the cars at the meet lot. Speaking from personal experience, attending a few editions of this meet, I have made valuable connections and I've had plenty of fruitful conversations with folks at this meet who really share a genuine passion for pretty much all things automobiles, you know? That's one of the things I like going to meets like this besides the cars, because the people here are kind of well-rounded as well. But yeah, that's about all you need to know regarding Fueled Up. Now, I'll show you some footage I got from this specific meet that I went to. I'll let you know that I might deliver some commentary here and there, but other than that, enjoy the sights and sounds of this edition of Fueled Up and the RevVlog.
Thank you.
All right, so we have reached the end of this RevVlog, but hold up, let me know what you liked about this meet, and also let me know of a car meet, car show, or car-related event you'd like to see me capture next. Again, I'm MotoristX, and this was an edition of the RevVlog.